the same elements that have been present since the beginning of time exist today in every living thing. Carbon. Calcium. Even gold. There are trace amounts of gold in every human body. 0.2 milligrams to be exact. It's in our bones, our bloodstream. But the highest concentration of gold is found in the heart. We are all made from this ancient and rare material. Gold. It's in us all. Only some have the strength to dig it out.